Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to make stickers. So, you can either draw them and then sketch them with a permanent marker or a normal black sketch pen, or you can take a printout. So, today I'm going to make this one. So, first I'll sketch it. So it will look something like this. Now I'm going to cut it. So I've not cut it properly. So I'm going to cut it again and remove this extra paper to make it an even tone. So I've cut it properly and now I'm going to color it with some brush pens. So I'm going to use this yellow, a lighter brown and this red. So I'm coloring it. Now our emoji will look something like this. So now I'm going to tape on this surface. I'm going to use normal cello tape. Make sure the tape doesn't overlap. Now it's something like this and you can see a lot of extra tape. So now I'm going to use a scissor and cut it. Now a sticker will look something like this. So now we are going to put extra thin double tape here, but as most of you don't have it, we are going to put glue. We're going to put glue on the back side of the emoji. So now we've put glue on the surface of it. So now we are going to put the non-sticky part of the cello tape on it. So when we get the cello tape, we take the non-sticky part and we are going to put it like this. After we put the non-sticky side of the cello tape on it, we'll have some more extra edges, so we are going to cut them also. Now this part is very tricky as the scissor will stick to the cello tape. Now our sticker is ready. It's very cute and decorative. So now I have a bottle where I'm going to put my sticker. And it's stuck. Our sticker is ready. I've also made some more stickers. So this is a diamond sticker, and this is a heart sticker, and a cactus sticker, and a donut one on my sanitizer. So now these are our stickers, and I want more of you to make some innovative stickers. See you later.